County has extended its burn ban following today's county commissioner meeting. The ban declares there is still extreme fire danger in the county. All outdoor welding, cutting, grinding activity must be necessary precautions or take necessary precautions. Outdoor campfires and bonfires are prohibited with limits to outdoor grilling. The extension will last an additional 14 days. More information can be found at kswo.com.